Honorable Prime Minister, Honorable Chief Minister of Gujarat, dignitaries on the dais, captains of the industries, and my dear friends. It is an honor to be speaking at the 9th Vibrant Gujarat Global Summit. I say with great pride that I have been present at every one of the summits and am proud that Gujarat, my home state, has inspired the growth narrative for New India. Honorable Prime Minister, while we all know you are the architect who conceptualized the Vibrant Gujarat Summit, nobody could have imagined how distant corners of the country would reflect on your dream and trigger a movement that would transform India's industrial landscape. This unique investor model has been a key trigger that has spurred national growth, resulting in investment of several lakhs crores across our country. Vibrant Gujarat was the first indication of your tremendous foresight. This summit had all your defining stamps: towering vision, unprecedented scale, strict governance, and flawless executions. Honorable Prime Minister, you have fundamentally restored confidence across the world that India will be the key engine for global economic growth. Your ability to stabilize the economic fundamentals with a low inflation rate, strict management of fiscal deficits, introduction of the larger tax reform since independence, establishing the bankruptcy code, and strong relationship with key nations across the world has cemented India's place as one of the best nations to invest in. You have also proven that managing growth and managing the biggest challenge mankind faces, climate change, need not be a diverging goals. The 2018 United Nations Champion of Earth Award you received recently is a fitting recognition of your success in not just pioneering the ambitious global solar alliance, but more importantly, putting India firmly on the track towards becoming the second largest renewable power nation in the world by 2020. The statistics say it all. Since the 2017 Vibrant Gujarat, India, under your watch, has yet again made an unprecedented 53-point jump in the ease of doing business index. India, under your watch, has become the largest beneficiary of FDI across Asia. India, under your watch, has become the world's fastest growing economy. And India, under your watch, will become one of the world's top five economies in 2019. Honorable Prime Minister, while your capability to drive economic reforms is unmatched, what even more uniquely defines is your ability to drive social reform agenda. The Jan Dhan Yojana that has already allowed 350 million of our fellow citizens to establish a bank account is the largest financial inclusion program in the history of mankind. The Deen Dayal Gram Jyoti Yojana that has allowed electrification of our nation's 598,000 villages has been called one of the greatest achievements in the history of energy by the International Energy Agency. The Pradhan Mantri Ujjwala Yojana that has reached a staggering 90% of our nation's population in just 4 years and replaced polluting fuels with LPG is the world's largest poverty alleviation program. The Ayushman Bharat Yojana that will provide healthcare facility and insurance to over 100 million families is the biggest government-sponsored healthcare scheme in the world. Every one of these programs bestows the much needed dignity to our fellow Indians. Every one of this program reduces the several levels of inequality that confronts us. Every one of these programs gives a chance to all fellow Indians. Honorable Prime Minister, you have fundamentally reshaped India. Never anywhere in recent history has such a massive segment of population been given the opportunity for upliftment in a such a short period. You have truly shown that Sabka Saath, Sabka Vikas means. Honorable Chief Minister, the increase in global confidence in Gujarat is a result of your continued focus on the investor-friendly business environment. Our investment in Gujarat in the past 5 years exceed rupees 50,000 crores, and we are further accelerating our investments. Over the next 5 years, a solar hybrid park in Kutch. The anticipated investment in this park is rupees 30,000 crores. We also plan to establish a 1 gigawatt data center park in Mundra, a 1 million tons of copper smelting and refining project, a cement and clinker manufacturing unit in Lakhpat, an integrated lithium battery manufacturing complex, and expand our photovoltaic manufacturing capabilities. Overall, we anticipate a total rupees 55,000 crores of investment in all these projects. This will lead to the creation of over 50,000 new direct and indirect jobs in the state of Gujarat. Honorable Chief Minister, on behalf of the Adani Group, thank you for your support. You have our commitment that we will continue to serve the people of Gujarat and India in line with our core philosophy of growth with goodness. Thank you and Jai Hind.